Hello everyone, let's take like the DXY, the US dollar index. We can see here it has formed another doji pattern after doji after doji indecision. We are waiting for the direction. We just rest above the final supporting level in short term here, the top of this green candle. So if we drop below this, we'll go here. If we can make steady here, then it's very likely for it to have a consolidation and then going up. So let's wait and see. Thank you.